out to the channel.
As you can see, yes, we're matched in, but it was coincidence, man. You get me? But we got man like Big Dr. Velly.
And the song is called Bando Diaries.
Okay, let's get straight to this one.
Straight to it.
It's a 2 minute song. I think he's got an album though, coming out, EP or whatever.
Yeah, soon, soon, soon.
Probably gonna be one of the songs.
Hey. I can tell you about Bando Diaries. I never done 409 or fraud. No, hey. You're falling in the like a swim in the whip with cash and I'm going up north. I straight up cracking boiling water. Who would've thought rap would open doors? Mm. Retaliation is a must when I bump my office. No remorse. There's
no remorse. Retaliation is a must. You get me? That makes me remind me of one point. You get me? Australian drill, man. But yeah, man, I'm liking the beginning of this one so far, you know.
Beat is cold, though.
You get me? Might have to reload a little bit back.
Retaliation is a must when I bump my office. No remorse. No remorse. Of course they ain't caught no courts. I ain't trying to go back and forth. Look death in the eye when I slap this torch. Kev just falls and he just relapsed. And my soldier's broke, so he's back on board. Back to the pigs ain't got no manners. Have you seen what it did to the Bando door? BZ, that's a violent member. You violated him, that could start a war. All of this chinging and splashing and dipping. Soon as they get cracking, they start to talk. I've been in this game since 003. Imagine all the snitching I've seen in court. If he wasn't my position, you'd be whipping that roar. The rich get richer, while the poor get poor. Hey, I'm not Bando Diaries. I never done 409 or fraud. Knock your phone and the like a sim in the whip with cash and I'm going up north. I straight drop cracking boiling water. Who would've thought rap would open doors? Doors. Retaliation is a must when I bump my office. No remorse. Force. The things that I've done with Jeezy, I pray that it never gets seen in court. No face, no case. No face, no case. I do bare face, gotta see me abroad. Yeah, hey. I'm sure he wants Chris in New York. I made it with match with a kitchen fork. Fireman, he on demon time. Need an extend or no extension cord. Hey. Kid, no one never liked going to school. Fell in love with money and guns. The war with the other side can't get squashed. So all of them dropped. The beef ain't done.
Oh, Lord.
For 41. Either way, something's gonna have to get bun. Ever since them, man, all I is them, man. I know them, man, all I have my song.
Hey.
I never Bando Diaries. I never done 409 or fraud. Knock your phone and the like a sim in the whip with cash and I'm going up north. I straight drop cracking boiling water. Who would've thought rap would open doors? Doors. Retaliation is a must when I bump my office. No remorse. Force. I can tell you about Bando Diaries. I never done 409 or fraud. Knock your phone and the like a sim in the whip with cash and I'm going up north. I straight drop cracking boiling water. Who would've thought rap would open doors? Doors. Retaliation is a must when I bump my office. No remorse. Force.
Man like Dutch.
Get me? This is one of them ones I have to talk too much. Yeah, I like how a man came through with this one. It gave us something light. You get me?
Yeah, quick thing.
Quick 2 minutes.
Quick thing.
To let people know what's about to come. It's going to be a madness, you know what I'm trying to say? But yeah, man, you know what? Even though he's been putting out bangers and heat, I feel like his rapping skills is even improving. You get me? I feel like he's getting more comfy, dropping more punchlines and, you know, because I feel like his rap was just raw, so more people can relate. But now you can tell.
He's just having fun with it, fam.
You get me? But yeah, man, big, big track. I like the instrumental, like the visuals and, yeah, man, done his thing.
Yeah, you can't complain about him. Like, he's just dropping bangers after bangers after bangers. I don't even know one dead song that he's put out, fam. That's actually mad. Like, he's definitely one of the top UK artists right now, fam.
Yeah, he's got the heat right now, man. And yeah, may keep that consistency, you know. And keep, you get me, he said, like he said in his lyric, like, you get me, he never thought your music would make him all that money right now, so.
You get me, opening doors and that.
Yeah, man, obviously, bring him up on this one still. Hopefully, the mixtape or the album drops, therefore, gonna do a reaction to this.
Yeah, me.
Yeah. Like, comment, subscribe, let us know what you thought of it.
Really know the thing, show you boys love and that, we're out.